Bale, first junior Grand Prix season, 14 years old, coached by the great Mr. Sato here in Riga. Born in Tokyo, and he's skating tonight. His short program, To Rise by Safri Duo.
Oh, Miura, Japan.
Well, he said it all with this expression at the end of the program. Oh my gosh, I had a good one going here. Let it go on the combination and the last spin. Good skater. Great energy. Good technique. Just a problem or two. One big one, one small one. Cost me here. Look at the triple axel right off the top. Yeah, nice, beautiful. Little fist pump as he's going by. Look at the feet. Watch them fold in right there. Nice and close and tight and fast. Little under rotated on that triple axel. They seem to have given it to him, no problem here. There's the triple loop. Beautiful, soft knee on the landing. Nice twizzle in these steps. Great skating skill work. Spread eagle, lunge, another twizzle. All quick, you're looking at a slow motion. Much faster real speed. All the Japanese skaters so well, oh boy, he picked way to the inside and his body wasn't over top of that pick. Oh, out of body alignment on that takeoff, that was costly. Left a number of points on the table for sure with that. And then lost his balance there too. Had to put the foot down. before the next side. So that's a combination spin with no level at this moment. Yeah, that's it. That was, he got zero for that as well. That's a huge deduction, both in that and the jump combination. Out of those two elements, he just got 3 points, and he would have probably collected
score, please.
13 points or so.
Kao Miura from Japan has earned in the short program 59.94.
That puts him in 11th.
And he's currently in 11th place.
He realizes now how costly that was.